Today we're just doing a quick video on what is EIFS Stucco, and that's an exterior insulated finishing system. You can see that we're in the thick of it right now. This is actually my garage. We're doing some trial and error. We're trying to learn the stow system for EIFS. Probably the best thing about the EIFS system, and it in no other exterior siding system can do this, or even traditional stucco. If you look up at the top of the wall, that yellow coating, that's your air barrier, and that stuff's called gold coat. And essentially, we'll zip around back and we'll show you how important the system is and why it's so unique. But essentially, you trowel on your air barrier, but that's also your drainage plane for when water penetrates your building. You seal the building, you install your drip caps, you gold coat over that, and then when water penetrates, that allows water to run down that plane and out of your drip caps again and get the water away from the building. So that's no other system can do that. So this foam is all bonded via like an adhesive base coat, which they call a BTS or a mortar with polymers. So either bond it with that, or even the other method to bond the foam to the wall is turbo stick. And it's all, you gotta use the STO approved methods and materials and make sure you do it the right way. But let's show you how it actually works. So what's unique about the EIFS system, even versus other like acrylic stucco type system, is a lot of people aren't even aware of this, and that's why I'm making the video. The old school way of doing this type of acrylic stucco is using like a foam puck or like a plastic washer and screwing into your building. Instead of gold coat, you'd have tar paper or Tyvek. But that system has many failures. And so this is a way, and this is the only system, you don't need fasteners that actually penetrate your building. And that's what I like about this system. Plus it gives you a continuous insulation on the exterior. It stops all that thermal bridging. So this is the beauty part of a true EIFS system. Water in means water out. Water can penetrate, get through, if it's done properly, runs down your drainage plane and out of your drip caps. And I'll show you another spot on the back, we'll do it again. And just check out another video where we run through basically just all the installation steps on how we got and did this garage. So that video is coming up in the near future, and we'll show you kind of step by step and all the pictures and everything involved with that. But let's hop around back and I'll show you the little water trick some more. So here's the back wall of the garage, just to show you that it works. And you can see it coming out of the bottom. Just as much water that goes out is able to come back in. It doesn't get trapped like the old stucco systems did. And like I said, just stay tuned for other videos where I show you the step-by-step on how to do it.
That's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or check us out on some of the following.